It might not be everyone's dream home, but Dutch planner Jeroen Schuuring is selling an idea that may be the future for South Florida.
We want to make 15 private islands, all floating, so you have your own house with a garden with it on the water.
This may seem like a solution for the very rich. However, it has other implications.
Imagine that instead of making a private villa on it, you can also make some emergency hospital or a power station on top of it.
These are not just houses. They are floating pieces of land. You can still garden as the seas rise.
The house itself, it should be hurricane-proof, so hurricane-proof glass and everything. I think we as a nation have a lot of knowledge and experience with fighting against the water and living with the water. And yes, I think we should help the world with those solutions. I mean, there's flooding everywhere. It's here in Miami, but it's everywhere in the world. So it's changing the way how we think and live with water.